kidding me. I really don't like the pathing of this song because in Rock Band 2 the overdrive for the intro works out really well, but in Rock Band 3 you either have a really early activation that gets you almost no points, you overlap so much overdrive that it's wasted. I'm pretty sure the latter option is actually better for score, but it still bugs me. We'll be right back.
Well, I guess my weird path is okay enough. One chorus. That's great. Why not just chorus A? Unless there is no chorus A section. Whatever.